Jake is mad dumb. And Shalom, Shalom, Kahalah, Yimla, Yahweh, Bashim, Yahweh, Shah.
That's right.
All right. Double honors to the elders of JMS, honors to the Hakim. Peace and bless you, brothers and sisters that listen.
Hopeful elect.
And, you know, this might be the last week until further notice, man. Because New York is going to be a lockdown starting tomorrow. And as you can see, the great NYC, empty, man. Empty. It's nothing, man. Everybody got masks on. People scared to death. See what I'm saying? Because they don't have no knowledge, man. And they can't see that they're being bamboozled, man.
Yeah, that's right.
You know what I mean? They scared of some made-up virus, man. That Esau done released. You know what I mean? And they say stuff from tomorrow. Like, you know, we went through the rundown in the video. Only essential businesses, they working. They're telling people, don't leave your homes. Only leave your home if you have to. If you, for pharmaceutical goods, or you have to go to the supermarket. And if you have to use public transportation, you know, that should be a last option. They want everybody to stay in. They said if they see teenagers playing basketball, they're going to tell them they got to leave. That's draconian law. That's martial law. That's a police state. And like me and brother was saying, even if they get society up to a certain degree, we know a major attack is coming. Yeah, terrorist attack, an EMP, tsunami, earthquake, something major is going to happen, man, where there will be no recovery. And then he's just going to come down before the holy hell, right? And that will be ultimately the famine of the world. But the Most High really got us in the precepts of the famine of the world, man. They call on Yahweh Shabbat. We kept this truth. At the very right time, man. See, they mask, lack of knowledge. Man. And all these people see with the mask, when you come to gloves. Like we said, if it was a real outbreak, something that Esau could not control. He's eating fucked up. My man got shorts on E. Only in Miami. It's a real outbreak with something that Esau could not control. The elite would have went on the ground. They have office for that. It was some crazy virus killing millions of people sweeping across the world. They would have been left. You know what I'm saying? Look at Trump and his advisors. See them wearing masks or got gloves on? They're going to tell people social distancing and no more than 10 people in a room. He got his advisors and he got a room full of reporters. Everybody asking him questions. But they're telling you, you can't have more than 5 or 10 people. They don't want to see no social gathering. Like what we do is a religious gathering. They had Jewish people praying outside in Orange County. They said that you can't do that either. They said if you do your exercise, it has to be solo. Solo, get back inside. Police state, man.
In New Jersey, Jake's in the hood, you know what I'm saying? The cops were coming to turn it up. It was a party, you know, Jake. You know, Jake, the party, listening to music, and the cops came, turn it up, turn it up. He said, we're not turning up, this is our hood,
Yeah.
And Marshall goes, it's inevitable.
It's inevitable, man. So, you know, both sides about to make his man fully clock out, man. There's something to tell the brothers and sisters, man. Take this story serious, man. He won't be out here for too much longer. You know, when this thing is over, I know they talk about some 3 months of it. You know, we'll probably come off a little bit after that, and it's something major happening again, man. Alright? This is coming to an end, man. You know, like me and the brothers going through, we kept the Passover at the right time. Because that same week we kept it, the 7th to the 14th, that's when things started heating up. And it was a worm moon it was a super moon that week, too. After that, that's when you have all this martial law lockdown. Alright, ISPK, IUIC, that they gonna keep they pass up in these huge halls, they could no longer do that. They gonna have to keep it the old fashioned way, the way we kept it, inside your house, man. Small Passovers, man. That's how Yahweh Shai kept it with his men, man.
That's right.
He didn't have no large hall of Israelites, man. And he's a monster now. He just had it with his men. And one of them wasn't right. See what I'm saying? So that's how we keeping it, man. So, you know, call on Yahweh Shemiel Shah, man. You know, we were doing what we're supposed to be doing. And obviously, you know, we won't be able to come out like that next week, Lord willing. But we're going to keep putting up sit-downs. We're going to keep putting up news reports. You know, keep y'all brothers and sisters informed until the complete famine of the world comes. And then we'll be totally done. Right? Let's go through some of that. Oh. line going into Whole Foods. I couldn't believe that. Malls are shut down. Never in your wildlife, you ask anybody here, did they ever see American mistake?
Yeah, this last week.
It opened, yeah.
A week later.
Look at that. I mean, all hell can break loose at any given moment.
This ain't even like a deep in the night.
Yeah. So all these guys, in 5 years from now, we don't have hospitals. You guys just, I said, you guys look the way you look now. Because look at this year happen. Within 3 months, look where we at, man. Let's go through the rundown again. You had New Jersey City that was coming into 2020. The stabbing, they started coming up with charges on the Hebrew Israelites, putting our face out there in a negative light. You had earthquakes in Puerto Rico, earthquake in Turkey, all kind of crazy floods. You have this coronavirus coming out. As soon as the year started, Trump killed the Iranian general. So I'm saying that you had a major celebrity drop from the heavens, Kobe Bryant, which that was a major omen.
Shalom.
That was a major omen because from that point since Kobe's death, entertainment has been going down, man. All them stadiums are shut down, man. Times Square shut down. Las Vegas shut down. Miami beaches shut down. People went down spring break. They mad as hell. Monday night, all the hotels down there, the beaches is closed. Okay, the great America, man.
That was on the three.
All right, and we just hit month three. So we hit month 4, 5, 6, 7, and this is election year. We'll see how this play out as well. They gonna take Trump out, man. Got a lot to do with this landlord. I mean, prophecies is such shit, man. Any precept you got?
No, not
at
all.
There's some scriptures out. Yeah, that wasn't just out. Let's get a Sirach 8:20.
That precept, what it said is prophecy shall speak in that night.
Oh, Habakkuk.
That's
what I want.
That's
what kills me. And you guys should fill out the truth, man. For some reason, my mind started running on certain dudes, man. Oh, man, I would hate to be in your position right now. Even the elders saying dudes that usually scoff, I talk shit, they trying to ask the same questions now. What's wrong with you?
Before judgment, examine thyself.
Go ahead.
And in the day of visitation, thou shalt find mercy.
How we examining ourselves? Keeping the commandments, having faith, above all, doing work. I say you examine yourself. If you fall, you get back up and keep pushing. Scripture says, don't let your sins weigh you down. Remain hot, man. Can't be lukewarm, man. That's how you examine yourself, go ahead. Because the day of judgment, the day of reckoning, it's here, man. If you can't see that, well, we just can't help you. Right?
Humble thyself before thou sin. And in the time of sins, show repentance.
Time of sins, show repentance. Go ahead.
Let nothing hinder thee to pay thy vow in due time.
Oh, we took that last week. Pay your vow. Right. This is a vow, man. Okay? You call in this man to pay your vow because we all want to put the servants of debt. Okay?
And okay. Defer not to death be justified.
Yeah, man. We do the will of Yahweh Shai. Because he paid a heavy price for all of us. Get back to the Father's good graces, man. See? And how do you pay off the debt to Yahweh Shai? He told you, feed his sheep, feed his lamb, feed his sheep. Reverse your lamb.
That tempted the Lord.
Uh-huh.
Think upon the wrath that shall be at the end.
Oh man, read that again, huh? scare tactic. Right? You know, the RFID chip or vaccination, something major is coming out of this thing. Right? And you Jakes, you still don't get it. You covering your face, hand sanitizing every little thing. You know what I'm saying? You ain't keeping a dietary law. You ain't eating fruits, nothing. You think you have a gloves on going to shield you from whatever madness is coming out here, man. Okay?
And the time of vengeance when he shall turn away his face.
Oh, give me Hosea 5:15. See? That means that what? The Heavenly Father can't be found. When he turns away his face, he can't be found. And if he can't be found, that means we not out here. See, we're the gatekeepers, man. Some of the apostles on down. Giving you the keys to life. Man.
Hosea 5:15. I will go return to my place till they acknowledge their offense.
Lord, what the Lord said? Read it again.
I will go and return to my place till they acknowledge their offense.
Until they acknowledge their offense. Go ahead.
And seek my face.
Uh-huh.
And their affliction, they will seek me early.
When the Most High start turning, he's turning it up right now. People lining up in supermarkets. A lot of people lost their jobs, man. You see what I'm saying? The government trying to ease people paying by bailing out all these businesses, but how long that money is going to run short. And the more you keep printing money out, the more you have of something, keep printing things out of thin air, it's going to value the money even more. So if the money is the value even more, that means common goods that's becoming scarce is going to become more expensive. Instead of milk being $3, it's going to jump to $6 or $7.
Right.
See? Then we just read, which they kind of been not talking about it too much because of this whole crisis, but he said he was going to cut welfare. He's going to cut a lot of things, man, because he's trying to put money into that military. See? All right.
Reset.
Good.
Second Esdras 9 and verse 1. He answered me then and said, measure thou the time diligently in itself. And when thou seest part of the signs past, which I have told thee before, then shalt thou understand that it is the very same time wherein the highest will begin to visit the world which he made.
Read it again.
Then shalt thou understand that it is the very same time wherein the highest will begin to visit the world which he made.
The Most High is visiting the world which he made. Okay? And we used to tell people these things in times past. Oh, but you've been saying that. People been saying that. Well, you see it now. Okay? You see it. Like we went through the rundown in 3 months. This is the most craziest year ever. And 2020 is what? 2020 vision. You're supposed to see clearly. Okay, that this is the end, man.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay?
Year of prophecy, man.
Everything is supposed to be made clear, man. That's what the Most High is showing you. This is it. Read verse 20.
Verse 20. So I considered the world, and behold, there was peril because of the vices that will come into it. So I considered the world, and behold, there was peril because of the devices that will come into it. And I saw and spared it greatly, and have kept me a great of the cluster.
What's that cluster that the Lord kept for himself, the elect? Right? That's the cluster he kept for himself.
And a plant of a great people. Let the multitude perish then, which was born in vain.
You look at, well, the few people that's talking today, 2 months ago, they were created what? In vain. Created in vain, and that's a blood right there. That's what you got. 7.5 billion people. They said 100 years ago it was only 2 billion. So you got almost 8 billion people on the planet Earth. Why are all these spirits here? To get judgment, man. The generation that was born in vain. Okay? What verse was that?
Verse 20 to 21.
Can I read on to 22?
Let the multitude perish then, which was born in vain, and let my grape be kept, and my plant.
So the Lord gonna have mercy on Jacob then. Alright? The Lord gonna have mercy on his elect.
That's right.
Matter of fact, get Psalms 32 and 6. Go through a couple of precepts. Alright? This was an honor to do this work, man. We don't have that much longer, man.
Psalms 32 and verse 6. For this shall everyone that is godly pray unto thee in the time
when thou mayest be found.
Bro, read that again.
For this shall every one that is godly pray unto thee in a time when thou mayest be found.
For thy mayest be found. Okay? And like we said, who are the gatekeepers to Yahweh Shemel Shah? We are, man. We're the gatekeepers, man. Yeah, right here. It's brick for some reason today.
Con.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we're the gatekeepers, man. Okay? Praise to the Heavenly Father in a time where thy mayest be found. That goes directly to Isaiah 55:6, man.
Con, I was going to read
that.
Yeah. I was going to read that too.
Yeah. Man. Seek the Lord while he mayest be found, man. Matter of fact, we're going to get that precept.
Isaiah 55:6, seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Call ye upon him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way.
So the Most High has opened his arms to Jacob, man. Let the wicked forsake his way. Through Yahweh Shai, you got a clean slate. Okay? If you're alive and you're breathing, that means you can repent.
Mm-hmm.
Alright? That's how much mercy the Most High had on Jacob, man. By giving you his only son, his first begotten son. Alright? So the scripture says that this is going to wake ahead.
And the unrighteous man his thoughts. And let him return unto the Lord.
Let him return unto the Lord, alright? While he mayest be found. Okay, don't come when all hell break loose is axes. Nothing. Because we're going to shut down.
Alright?
Don't write brothers on the video. Due to this unrighteous decree that this demon went into, put it on the 22nd this whole time, because like you said, the Skull and Bone Secret Society, that's the number 322. And that also goes back to Genesis 3:22 with the serpent, because they believe the serpent will eat mankind. See? And they are the serpent. See, it's spiritual. Go ahead.
Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins which took their land.
That four virgins. Matter of fact, all that 2 Corinthians 11 and 2. Because people say, oh, I'm talking about actual women, man. We're the bride. Yahweh Shai is a bride, right?
2 Corinthians 11 and 22.
No, 2.
It's like 11 and 2. Now I praise you, brethren, that ye remember me in all things and keep the ordinances as I delivered them to you. Sorry, is it 11 and 2 or 2?
No, 11 and 2.
Oh, sacred.
Yeah. Right. Oh, sorry, shutting it down. Alright?
Verse 2.
Yeah.
For I am jealous over you with godly jealousy, for I have espoused you to be one husband, that I may present you as a chaste virgin to Hamashiach.
There you go. So where the virgins is scripture talking about? Here we go. Jump back to Matthew 25.
Matthew 25:1. Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins which took their lamps and went forth to meet the bridegroom. And 5 of them were wise.
The brothers that's examining themselves, the brothers that's doing the work, the brothers that's rehearsing the righteous acts, the brothers that's having faith, building up their faith, fasting and praying, man. Constantly watching, man. Watching as well as praying.
That's right.
We're the watchmen. That's our job. We never hold our peace. Yeah, because in order to keep that fire burning, you need oil, man. All right? They didn't have no oil. They don't have no understanding. They don't know what they're fully involved in. That's a lot of guys that's lukewarm. That's you got guys like ISUPK telling you to take vaccinations, man. They're foolish, man. They're going to tell you to take the chip as well. They're the foolish virgins, man. Oh, the name of the Lord don't matter. Foolish virgins, man. Okay? Not bringing out the end times, man. Mark of the beast, not off all this crazy ass doctrines. Those are the foolish virgins, okay?
But the wives took oil with their best vessels and lamps. While the bridegroom married, they all slumbered and slept.
Right, while the Lord went back to the spiritual realm and went back to the world, a lot of guys fell out. A lot of guys try to put back on the common and go out of your account if you do that, man. Alright? Unless you're the prodigal son, the Lord have mercy. Who wants to be in that predicament?
Who wants to be in that predicament? Okay. Behold, the bridegroom coming, go out of the meeting. And all those brothers of robes and lamps.
Out here.
Yeah, much better.
Much better, right?
Yeah, much better.
Yeah.
3 verse 9. But the wise answer saying, not so, lest there be not enough for us and you. But go ye rather to thought that sell and buy for yourselves.
Go buy for yourselves. Figure this thing out. And as we go in here, look, source is shut down, man. Starbucks shut down. All these places are shut down.